Hello, everybody. In this lecture, we'll talk about the data types in a C language. C programming supports the following basic data types: integer, which is int, which is the whole number; float, a floating point, a number with a fractional part; double precision, floating point value; char, with that it is the single character. The amount of storage required for each of these types varies by platform. We have the size of operator, which is give us the memory requirements for each data type, and in the following program we'll find out how this works. To start, we use the function printf. Let's say for integer, which is will be the operator size of int, close the parenthesis, semicolon. Next, printf, there is the float, also the size of operator, semicolon. Also, we talk about the double data type. Double. Of operator, and now find out details about the char, which is the character. Again, size of zero. Run the program, and we have to view the memory requirements for each data type. For integer, we have 4 bytes, float the same, double 8, and for the char, 1. Thank you for watching. See you next time.